guys, so today I'm going to show you all how to deep condition your hair using all natural ingredients that you can use right in your kitchen. So to start off, I'm going to use my coconut oil I got from Trader Joe's. It is melted because it's been hotter than that thing indoors because it's been so cold outdoors. So I'm going to take a tablespoon and a half of coconut oil. Maybe I'll put a little bit more in there. Why not? 2 tablespoons of mayo. This olive oil that my colleague gave me is from their family's olive garden in Greece. Thought that was cool. So I'm going to just freestyle and just swirl it all up in there. An egg, and I'm going to separate it. I'm not going to use the white, the clear part. I'm going to use the yolk. I'm going to separate that out. And I like to clean as I go because I'm just anal like that. Now, since my hair is shorter, guys, you might have to double up on this recipe, I'm sure, because I recently got my hair cut and colored, and that's why I'm using this old school conditioning formula. So I don't think that's enough even for my hair, so I'm just going to freestyle and put some more coconut oil in there. Probably about that'll do. More in there than what I did. Yeah, that's looking more like, I don't know if you guys can see. Take this onto the bathroom and saturate my hair.